Only a living human's DNA can trigger the Phoenix device. It's a failsafe against it falling into alien hands. We're only missing some human DNA samples. Don't worry, it's a painless procedure.
Thank you. Thank you.